Wow, so you're the oldest car club, huh?
United States.
This is Duke's, right?
Right.
That is amazing. Well, thank you, Mr. Velasquez.
You're welcome.
I'm going to have you on at KRAZ TV.
Oh.
Watch for yourself.
All right.
Goodbye.
I won't look fat, will I?
Well, this gentleman is working on his 56 here. He also has a 53. Hey, we thank you for being here.
Thank you.
I'm going to have you on at KRAZ TV.
Okay.
All right, thanks.
Thank you very
Goodbye.
Much.
Well, here's an old Plymouth. We rode in one of these years ago. It didn't have the visor on it. These are some nice cars all done up. Down here at a car show. The car show at the Lowriders and Dukes and all of those here at the Tucson Meet Yourself. And a lot of Chevrolets, Monte Carlos, Impalas. Well, we'll see. And of course, Truly Nolan's here.
This is a limo Volkswagen.
Ah, the bug you love. It sure is interesting. Thanks for watching. Here's one all jacked up. Well, I'm hanging out here in front of Duke's. It's the guy told me it's the oldest, and look who's going by. No, we wouldn't have got these hounds if we weren't here. Boy, it's a lot of fun being here. I'm gonna ask this guy, did you go to Pueblo?
Yes, sir.
I'm Reed Martin, I'll see you in a minute. And there he goes, out the wrong. he told me to come back and do a little interview. I said, well, if I'm back, maybe. But that was Duke's. I was told that it was the largest and oldest car, well, not largest, but oldest car show in America. Isn't that amazing? Well, Doc Martin here is John with another old Navy vet. But we're still down here at the Tucson Meet Yourself. Ama was here. Oh, push. Live the way you want. Draw on me. Why, no wide bodies. Draw on me. Tucson Meet Yourself. This is kind of unique. If you want unique, here's a guy that's done a homemade invention, an old radio flyer, got a little box, and so boy, isn't this amazing? So, hey, thanks a lot, and we'll put our logo here. Well, like I said, this guy is jacked up. That's great, just great. Hey. I'm about done here, but I'm going to take a little walk around some other places, and we'll see you soon. And thanks for attending the AIDS Walk today, 2018, and the Tucson Meet Yourself down here in Tucson. Here they come. These guys are underway. There's an orange one, a yellow one, and a blue one, built by FSU Customs. Well, I just had to get that, didn't I? Here they are, down here at the car show. Jefe de Jefe, the boss of bosses. Oh, there's his rig to jack it up. Thanks, brother. Well, this is my final parting shot, folks. I want to thank all of you for watching KRAZ TV down here at the Tucson AIDS, Tucson Meet Yourself in the Southern Arizona AIDS Walk. I just got a clue what that big balloon was. It's the red ribbon for the AIDS Walk. Thank you, and keep watching and support your community. We'll see you again next year at the Tucson Meet Yourself 2019. Well, I always say it's my last parting shot, but with this beautiful music and people doing flutes, this is KRAZ TV.